came sliding in behind the defence, and a second goal that gives his side real hope now. At 2-2, it is still not chopped up, but they're getting closer to where they want to be.